Hi guys, so I'm back today to finally get this review out done. I received it before I went away on a holiday, and then we've had some family issues and things like that, so I'm gonna get it done today. And sorry about the poor lighting, it's actually tipping it down outside, so this will just have to do. I've got the light on behind. So today's review is going to be on amber teething necklaces. I've got my little model actually wearing it at the moment. Also, another reason why I took a while to do the review is because I actually wanted to give it a while, because it's like a natural remedy. I wanted to give it a while to see if it actually did, you know, work. So here's Freddy, and you can just about see it there. He's wearing it there. Can mummy take it off for a minute? Right, so here's the necklace. Like this. So this is actually one of the more darker ones. It's got darker and then lighter stones. So I'll just put the light up against the camera. You can see. Yeah, so it's got like lighter and darker stones in it. And what it is this little necklace, you pop it round the baby's neck. That's really, really bad lighting. Oh well, we'll have to do. As you can see here, like, it's got bigger beads here, and then you actually twist it. There's one end, and there's the other. So it's got like a plastic screw end, and then you put it in. Can't do it. Put it in and you screw it up, and then that fastens around the baby's neck. They do say on the website, and I'll link the website below, there are tons of websites where you can get this from. And I got mine from amberteethingnecklaces.co.uk, so one from the UK. And these are made from, so the necklace is actually made from real amber, Baltic amber. And it's safe to go on the baby's skin. They're not allowed to chew it. This is just to sit on their necks. And it's supposed to release natural healing remedies and to ease the pain of teething. Now, Freddie's actually been a really... I don't even know the actual pronunciation for it, but like a heavy teether, the only way I can describe it. He now has 8 teeth. He started teething at exactly, so he got his first tooth when he turned 6 months, and he is turning 11 months on Sunday, and his 8th tooth popped through at the beginning of the week. So 8 teeth in six. So he has always struggled with teething, and we've always had like a rough time with it. He's had ear infections, throat infections, throat and chest infections, nappy rash, and just general grogginess. We've only just sort of kind of got him sleeping through the night-ish, but he's been like bad with that as well. So he's been wearing this now for about 3 weeks, 3 and a half, 4 weeks. And what we did notice was that he wears this when he has naps during the day, but he doesn't actually wear this at night, just because of safety, and they suggest not to wear them at night, but they say that they can wear them for naps. And we have noticed, a change, not just for the fact that he's less grouchy, but he's not got so much flushed cheeks, if that makes sense. I did go a couple of days when we was on holiday, actually. I didn't realise that my partner had packed it in the bag, but it was actually in a compartment in the bag that I didn't know about. And he was really grouchy, and I don't know whether that contributes to him being ill while we were on holiday, but he didn't have the necklace on, so it could have been that. But it also looks really really cool. Everyone's always commented, whenever they've seen him wearing it, They've always said how he looks so adorable and, you know, where did we get our necklace and things like that. So they do like different colours. There is tons of different colours. And I just thought for a boy, a darker one was just more fitting for us. And we both agreed that this was the right colour for us. So if you're looking for something teething wise, like a natural remedy, and we also have like the teething sachets, but they didn't really seem to work. So if you're looking for something like that for your child, then I would really recommend getting one of these. And even if you just want them to look, you know, look cute, it really works. And what actually these feature are, if you're worried about them breaking, like if they snap or anything, they've actually got, I'm not sure whether you can see, but they've actually got knots between each bead. And that's purely for if they break, that they're not going to go like a necklace if they break and they just, all the, you know, the beads go all over the floor. So this actually doesn't do that and it's brilliant. So like I said, they're not to chew on, they're just to sit around the baby's neck. And yeah, I think that's it. So if you have any comments or questions, please leave them below. And I'd like to thank everyone at the teething company that have allowed me to do this review, and it's such a cute little product, and Freddie wears it every day without fail, and it just completes his outfit and he looks so cute. And I'll include a couple of pictures if I can find them of him wearing the necklace. And yeah, thanks guys, bye.